Everyone knows it and everyone agrees with it. The best battle royale game of all time is Fortnite. Its art direction is great, the gunplay is rock solid, and the customization is fantastic. How can anyone disagree?
I can, Obama.
Okay, Donald, what's your opinion on the best battle royale game?
Obama, you're such a noob. You only like Fortnite because it's popular. Only little babies enjoy Fortnite and nothing else. The best battle royale game is easily Apex Legends. The gunplay is leagues better than Fortnite's gunplay. The roster of characters is amazing, and the graphics are spot on. Let's see if you can top that.
While I agree that Apex Legends has a unique roster of characters on its own, Fortnite was able to bring in characters such as Superman and Doomslayer into the mix, making Fortnite having easily the best roster of characters of any battle royale game.
Yeah, and what do they do with those characters? They make them all feel and play the exact same. Plus, those characters are the only reasons to why Fortnite is still popular.
Well, I think the best battle royale game is Call of Duty Warzone. This game has some of the best goddamn gunplay above all battle royale games in general, even above Apex. Not only that, but the graphics are downright superb. Easily the best above all battle royale titles.
Well, of course, the graphics are good due to Call of Duty always having good graphics. But have you taken account of how many bugs, glitches, and cheaters there are in Warzone? Seriously, I can't go a second into that game without encountering one fucking glitch.
Well, I like the culling.
Shut up, Bush.
Yeah, Bush. Get doxed.